Oh, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, game one in the Champions from central midfield. And in attack today, Wayne Rooney plays alongside Emilio Butragueño. Another cut back. Butragueño. Chance here. And a goal! Not wasted. Well, this looks promising from the Ducks' point of view. Starts off. Best. It's there for him. And a goal! Calls for some. So the corner played into the box. Blocking it. Oh, did so well to deny him. Body in the way again. Oh, it's in! Postman. Son. This could level it. Oh, he's done it! And it's a debut double to the delight of his fans. Makalele. Butragueño. And it's opening up. And a goal! Required. Elkerson. Opportunity it is. And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long. Butragueño on the ball. Rooney. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say. And over it comes. Clearance left a bit to be desired. Well, they can keep possession now. And that is going to be all. They're up against it here in the finals now, having picked up just 1 point from the opener.
I'm Guy Mowbray. Alongside me is the former England striker Sue Smith. We've got action from the Champions Finals coming right up. It's the Founders, and they take on United.
Well, thanks, Guy. It's great
to win back possession. Gets passed really nicely. Good work to win the ball to take the lead. And there's the opener, the all-important first goal of the game. Well read to gain possession. And it's on now. And they've scored again. That puts them further in front. What a position to be in. It's gone out for another one. Corner again. It's in. Oh, they needed that. And they're not out of this game yet. Here. De Bruyne. De Bruyne. It's there. Time running out, and they've got the goal. Visitors, coming off we go. The excitement of extra time begins. Drogba. Zaha to take the lead. And there it is. He's doubled up. Boga. Lovely ball. Now, what can they do with it? What a chance! There it is! Dispatched well, much to the delight of the fans. Goalkeeper. There's nothing doing with that delivery. And it's all over. Happy faces right around the ground. What are your thoughts? on EA TV. Guy Mowbray here for commentary with Sue Smith alongside me. And it's all about the drama of the Champions Finals here. Sue, what are we going to get from this one?
Thanks, Guy. Well, I'm really looking forward to this one today. It'll be interesting to see how both teams line up. But what an atmosphere we have here. I absolutely can't wait.
And this is how the Founders team looks today. Edwin van der Sar stands between the posts. Scott McTominay plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield, and they'll play with a lone striker up front. He's in here, and it's an early lead! A terrific start! So it's 1-0 as the ball gets rolling again. George Best. Best. Fernandes. Has to be. And it's there. The lead didn't last long. They're back level. Oh, well, to keep that out. Short corner taken here. Well, he's got two now. And moving forward well. By the goalkeeper. Corner taken short. Ronaldo to take the lead. And there's the hat-trick. Alexia Putellas. Ronaldo. Garincha. Cut back nicely. And there's another one. Stoichkov. Genuine chance. Well, there's another. And then Casemiro. Cuts it back. There it is. Dispatched well, much to the delight of the fans. Garincha. Good vision from Garincha. Chance here. And there's his second of the match. Lead. Down nicely and in. And a-
tonight. A very warm welcome to you on this fine evening. Guy Mowbray here, and Sue Smith is here to commentate with me. And on the way is a Champions Finals encounter, always something to savour. It's Arsenal, and they take on the Found Vantage. And that might not be the end of it. Surely ascending off to. And he's going to go here. The red card is out.
Well, you can't argue with the decision. It's a real blow for them, but that's a silly. Challenge.
It's in, and it always looked risky to concede a free kick there. Brilliantly taken.
Morgan.
Lovely weighted pass. What a chance here. And there's another one. Valuable breathing space for them now.
It's a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And on the menu,
the performances will be key today.
That's a good-looking shot. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike. Salah. Opportunity. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes. Incredible stuff. Torres. Chance for Torres. And in! Oh, yes! Going well. A glorious chance. Thwarting him. Well, with the keeper nowhere to be. And he caught it. Well, not so fast. The referee says penalty, and maybe a late glimmer of hope for them. Well, they really need this. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. Well, plays with a positional sense that is second to none. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Can he jab to Gianni? Guess that. Real chance. And there it is. That will put the seal on victory if there were any. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat. Well, they. Night for football, perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. What might we see? Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Hugo Lund, great opportunity! Well, it goes down as.
Well, the weather really couldn't be any better here today. A very warm welcome to you on this fine day. Guy Mowbray here, and Sue Smith is here to commentate with me. And on the way is a Champions Finals encounter, always something to savour.
Match.
Need to deliver a good ball in. And it's on now. And there it is, the opening goal, and what a throw-in. Founders showing good width here. Real opportunity. Oh, you can't stop them now. They've got another in goalkeeper. They're not getting close enough here. Now, this has to be. Well, she's gone. And what is a lovely evening for football. My name's Guy Mowbray. I'm joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position, and we've got a Champions Finals game on the way. It's the Founders, and they take on Borough.
Yeah, thanks as always, Guy. It's a pleasure to be here, anticipating a.
The Founders finding space on the flank. Looking to cut inside. And this could be. There it is. That's the breakthrough. And fully deserved, you have to. One corner again. And they've gone with a short one. And the danger's still there. Estefania Bonini. Genuine chance. It's in! Two to the good. That little bit of buffer. And it's just a matter of.
Founders with width here. Promising ball. It's a three goal.
For football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Yeah, this will be a tougher test today, Derek. They need to be at their best, and I thought they were excellent last time out.
Bashar. This is looking threatening. Has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Deciding to go inside. Well, that's splendid play. Oh, big opportunity! And a goal! An early boost! Can she put it away? There it is! Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer. So, the ball rolling again. 2-0. Revelli. Intercepting it intelligently. It might be. And in!
Great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live... That's a very fine piece of tackling. He cuts it back. And a goal! The defenders exploiting the space on the flank. The cutback. This could be the equaliser. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. Well, it's not textbook defending. Now, who can he pick out? And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for! So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. To do with the pass. Real chance. And a goal! In the lead again! Good idea. Oh, he could finish. Trying to chip it. Well, the sheer audacity!
The range. It's a great save, I have to say. Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
And they do like to press whenever they can. Can they get themselves in front here? Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the...
Juan Capdevila. And here's Galeno. Andres Silva. Is this the moment?
Well, the weather really couldn't be any better here today. A very warm welcome to you on this fine day. I'm Guy Mowbray to bring you commentary along with the former England forward Sue Smith. We've got action from the Champions Finals coming right up. How do you see this one going, Sue?
Yeah, cheers, Guy. It's great to be here. I think it's important that both teams are focused from the off, though, when they start quickly. But I'd love to see some goals. Hopefully I've not just cursed it.
Oh, it's in! Another exciting game brought to you by EA TV. My name's Guy Mowbray. I'm joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position, and it's all about the drama of the Champions Finals here. What are we going to get from this one, Sue?
Well, thanks, Guy. I can't wait for this one tonight.
Now Cancelo. From a lead now. Oh, top. And the referee has given a penalty. And the spot kick is seen as sufficient punishment. No yellow card.
Yeah, I can understand the frustration.
And it's in. A show of...
Probably a little unfair to single him out because the entire team have struggled, but we're going to need to see a big improvement in the second 45.
And they've scored again. That puts them further in front. What? Mia Hamm. Hamm. Great chance, and they're three in front now. What a performance. Going, and it's only gone one way. If you're in the away end, the wrong way.
This just hasn't...
Hang on, Sue, they're in. It's in. A well-taken goal, and no wonder he's offside. Now what looked a likely goal. Played into the box. And that is the final blast. Not the... For football, the pitch is in great order too. I'm Guy Mowbray and Sue Smith is alongside me for commentary. And on the way is a Champions Finals encounter, always something to savour. It's the Dream Destroyers and they take on the Founders. That's when the chance was on. Best. Mbappe. And this could be. Oh, surely. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Gets passed really nicely. And Mbappe! And there's another one! Valuable breathing space.
Defensively all over the show, and they are really struggling to contain the front line. Has to be a drastic improvement in the second half.
Well, there could be a chance here, Sue. It's in! Oh, they need... So the second half underway with Founders behind. Can they turn this game around? Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. They could level it here. Game on! Two goals. Zidane. Now there could be a chance to counter. The try is locked. It's in! Two! Out. And unable to retain possession. This has to be! And a goal to take them even!
Oh, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. Fascinating to see what he produces. Stuart, what do you think we should expect to see
Derek,
from him?
They must finish here.
Oh, right in the nick of time. Will it be? In it goes! He scored on his debut! Founders moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Deciding to go inside. It's got to be! In it goes!
Hello and thanks for joining us live here on EA TV. Guy Mowbray with you for commentary, delighted to be joined by Sue Smith. And on the way is a Champions Finals encounter, always something to savour. It's the Founders. Great goalkeeping. Played into the box. It's in! And that's a debut goal. Kicking off with his new club in just the right way. And we're back underway at 1-0. Nicely and in. Oh, they scored again. The game had only just restarted. Edging ever closer to goal here. Chops inside now. Picked out nicely. It's in. Oh, they need.
He doesn't have much time to react. That's a top save.
And the defence ready for what was coming. Dalglish pushing forward now to make the right choice. Surely the equaliser, and they complete the comeback from being two goals down. They're level now.
And showed it there with that save. If you listen to that, they're really getting behind their team, and I'm sure they sense the goals coming here.
Just needs the composure now, and they take the lead. Well, off the bench and onto the score sheet. What a way to... Pushing forward now to make the right choice. Takes the shot. And there's the hat-trick. He'll be... Backer. Mbappe. Goes on past the defender. Fernandez. Has to be... Fernandez, they've scored, and that gives them a priceless lead. Good, now what comes next? Promising ball, nicely sets it up. So that will do it. A disappointing result, whichever way you slice it. Sue, your thoughts on that performance?
Yeah, it was a real below par.
For another game live on EA TV. My name's Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry. And on the way is a Champions Finals encounter, always something to savour. It's the Dons, and they take on the Founders.
Cheers, Guy. Well, I'm sure both managers will have given them the final instructions. Go out and give it their all. Hopefully, that'll be enough for a positive result. I'm looking forward to this one.
Vlahovic. Kvaratskhelia, a chance to cross here.
And it's on now. It's in. And a goal on debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans. So off we go at 1-0. Havertz. Oh, that's been won really smartly. Vlahovic. Good ball in behind. Has to be. And another two goals in a matter of... Oh, and he's left his man behind. It's a three-goal lead. And the win almost guaranteed. Noah Okafor. Just needs the composure now. And another goal. Surely that...
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football, I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. Certainly not alone. Eusebio, oh, big chance. Now, was that the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? And it was always going to be crystal clear for the referee in terms of the decision.
Well, he had to make a tackle, didn't he? Unfortunately, it wasn't a good one.
Keeper. Seydorf. Oh, that's a fine-looking pass. Can he get them level? And a goal! The equaliser! They simply... Boscagli. What to like about that pass? Seydorf. Oh, can you believe this? They forced a... ...active challenge. Kai Smal. It's got to be. Reading it well. And a goal to increase their advantage to 2. What can they do to stop him running at them? There's a cutback. You can tell just how...
Football, the pitch is in great order too. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry, and it's all about the drama of the Champions Finals here. Your thoughts on this game then, Sue?
Cheers, Guy. I think it's so important that both teams...
And there it is! The opening... Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. An equaliser! What a terrific to-and-fro start to the match. George Best. Eusebio. What a chance! And they've scored!
shows great power and agility to get to it. Certainly one for the showreel.
Neymar, now for the finish. Another goal, and it's one that back possession. Fernandez. Aubameyang. That's a nice cutback. It's in! Oh, they needed that, and they're not out of this game yet. Really been cut out. Aubameyang. That will be a free kick, and what a place for it to be awarded. It's in! And it always looked risky. Space and he's finding it. Cut back nicely. Has to be. Oh, you might have to wait a long time to see anything like this again. Somehow, incredibly, they're now in front. And on that whistle, the first half comes to an end. The ball, now what can they do with it? Promising ball. Good save by the keeper. Eusebio. Now, this has to be. Here it is. It's in, and it was all nearly smartly. Aubameyang. Moving it forward with purpose. Something on, maybe. Aubameyang. Well, he's got two now. And he's playing a spleen. And a kick played in. Oh, you can't stop them now. They've got another. They're getting into a good position. Players waiting in the centre. A nice cutback. And it's on now. Well, there's another. And they're right.
For football. My name's Guy Mowbray. I'm joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position. And on the way is a Champions Finals encounter. Always something to savour. What are we going to get from this one, Sue?
Well, thanks as always, Guy. It's a real... Yeah, it looks like a 4-4-2 diamond. The midfield shape, that's the main difference between a normal 4-4-2.
Oh, they could be in here, Sue. The first blow of the day struck early. 1-0. 1-0 then as we get started again. Great chance here. Hits the upright. Cut back nicely. This could be dangerous. Oh, they scored again. Nicely played through. And the goalkeeper. Oh, and the keeper deflects it against the post. Could pull one back here. There it is. A lifeline in this. Nicely played. In. Two to the... And we're back underway for the second 45. Oh, great work. What's next? And this could be. Well, he's got two now, and he's playing a starring role here. A couple. A really good interception to take the ball. Careful. Shevchenko. Oh, yes.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. It's the Founders up against Wolves.
Well, they need the 3 points here today, Derek. They were disappointed last time out, but I think they've got some good players who might just...
A warm welcome on what is a lovely evening for football. Guy Mowbray with you for commentary, along with Sue Smith. And we've reached the finale of the Champions Finals. Sue, what are your expectations from this?
Well, they've just struggled with consistency of performances, haven't they? One game will be quality, the next one not so much. They'll be hoping it's a good result to finish with.
Thank you.